Louis Mountbatten was the last Viceroy of India and the first Governor General of independent India. Louis Mountbatten was sent to India by Clement Attlee to ease the process of transfer of power to India from Britain. He arrived India on 22 March 1947. He formulated and announced the plan in a joint conference of Congress and Muslim League in Delhi on 3 June 1947. India was partitioned according to the Mountbatten Plan. Mountbatten Plan is otherwise known as June 3rd Plan. It is also known as Balkan Plan. Indian National Congress and the Muslim League completely accepted the Mountbatten Plan. According to the plan, Sir Cyril Ratcliffe was appointed to demarcate the frontier of India and Pakistan. Finally, it was decided to create West Pakistan by dividing Punjab province and East Pakistan by dividing Bengal province. Mountbatten was killed in the Irish Republican Army's attack in 1979.